You, Glitch. Great find!
Is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Ha! Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet!
Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quantum! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet! Will you give us the helmet?
Yes! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. Oh no!
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thruster! Freedom! Sweet, glorious free! Hold on.
Planet after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of that. Oh, I caught
him
well.
We will pay for beheading our captain.
Shields are blocking my shots.
Yeah!
is down.
All aboard!
Is he gonna leave without us?
You know, you two make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You'd each get a hat!
Thanks, but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff! Initiate launch thruster!
Pirates first.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there. I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Furious.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again! The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
I know you will find good use for those! You will be missed, sweet thing!
Hey! You done picking on the little guys?
Dangerous with the Dimensionator. Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! Yellow down the fort, you go do your thing.
Rivet's gonna rescue again! You got our backs and we got yours.
Oh. Ho-ho! A little too much hooting and hollering for me. Oh, thank you!
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mort's helper bot. He'll lead us to the secrepede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmth. Greetings. With his subtle hint of condescending derision.
It's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I watched a bit. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your ally.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
Yeah, keep laughing. I'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker, Pete.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
This
electric sphere.
You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensified.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
Thank you.
Spinergizer could use some energizing.
So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This should elevate things.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Heavy energy?
Ratchet, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father. Help it.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am... Well done.
Thanks a bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please!
Nice work! Want to blow that up?
I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
All sails final, honey. Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
was the ultimate team. The barriers!
Right. Honestly, now, I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. About to find out.
Back up, break the cruiser!
Sorry to crash the party.
In mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You need the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker peak.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Flying like a dream tree.
Yes, thank you for not throwing us off.
The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
By blasting the generators on their decks.
If we fly under the cruiser's canopy. One down! A lot more done.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed! I'm devastated! Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ah! Just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Thank you.
your shields hold up against one of these.
Unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet! Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Oh, I am sleeping in tomorrow.
Ow, ow, ow. The arena's got some rewards with my name on them.
Hey,
people. I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside, see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. Nefarious forces ahead.